Makasi, which is like a shortening of the thank you word, which is Terima Kasih in Malay. So Makasi is like thanks.
We make everything from scratch ourselves. So we hand make all of the chutneys, all of the fillings, all of the sauces, everything that goes in our sandwiches is homemade by ourselves. We also have a lovely baker, Pedro Bakeries, that make a beautiful bespoke sourdough loaf.
It's quite unique food, so it's based on a pizza calzone. So what we do, we get the ingredients, roll the dough out, put the ingredients on the inside. But what we do, we try to make it full of Bourbon Welsh ingredients, so chorizo, ham, cheese, but we also spice up a little bit, so we've got the jerk flavouring as well on some of them. And we do vegetarian, we do sweet treats as well, which are absolutely amazing. I'm not telling you.
Maybe.